Mark's turn for this obstacle, part one.
Oh, that lizard. Yep. Woo! That's steep. Keep passenger. That's all there is. Okay.
Part two for Mark.
Yep. Right there is good. Okay. Just watch this big dumb rock. Yep.
Now turn into it. Matt, how does he's gonna drop here a little bit?
Yeah, this is fine.
He's good?
Yep.
Okay.
Just keep going.
Alright. Contact approach on 125.3.
Hard passenger.
What's that?
Hard passenger.
Right below me.
What?
I don't
want to
flip and hit these guys. I don't
want to
hit these guys.
Actually,
it's Matt that
he
would.
Yeah.
Come
to
me.
Shrimp tips.
Just get in your back. Yeah, come on. All right, just turn as you come down.
Turn left as I come down?
Come on up. Okay. Turn driver as you come down. That's going to actually come back up a little bit.
I'm gonna hop down.
Keep turning or straight?
You're just right there is perfect.
Oh, this is scary. Scary.
Back end's gonna start coming down, it's gonna feel less steep. Just like that.
Nice.
Now open that driver.
I'm in everyone's shots.
Good?
Yep.
Am I gonna get tippy of that?
No, there's just a lizard climbing under your tire.
Aww.
I'm not gonna kill the lizard.
I think it's okay.
That's bad mojo for a trailer.
It's gonna get less tippy. You gotta make a 180 over here.
Okay, he's about to do part two of the obstacle.
Thank you.